You want to tell everybody while we're just nonchalantly walking here?
Well, we shot a buck. And that's the gist of it.
I feel awkward. All right, this is where we left off.
I'd say that was long, for sure. Is it focused on there? Mm-hmm. Is that on autofocus?
I don't know. Yeah.
It's going out very good.
Told you got long.
Look at all that. See that with your binos?
No, I didn't.
Seems they got a pair of blankets. No way. So we if I held up earlier.
Yep, I'd say that's a dead deer. You want to tell everybody while we're just nonchalantly walking here?
Well, we shot a buck. And that's the gist of it.
And he's bleeding a lot.
Bleeding a lot? We know where he is.
Oh, yeah, that's it. We do. He's dead. He's right up here.
Man, I'm surprised he's not a blood. Now he just kept walking. I think he was trying to go up the hill and maybe realize he wasn't going to make it.
I was sitting right there. Well, I wasn't sitting there at the time.
Yeah, I think if you would have been sitting there and you would have seen him like this.
He ran all the way up in here.
Yeah, I think at that point he realized.
Shoot, he's just pumping.
He realized he wasn't even looking up.
Not really filming the blood trail, just know that it's just like it was.
Holy crap, dude, look at that deer.
He's pretty big.
Had a buck die right there.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Bullseye on that one. Pretty good blood. He's huge, dude.
Look at the freaking beams on that thing.
He's huge.
I don't know how he freaking made it that way.
He's huge. Nice shot.
Holy freaking cow. I did not realize he was that big. Yeah, that's a heck of an 8.
It's a good deer.
Got a calic right here.
Yeah. He doesn't have a huge body.
No, he doesn't.
And that rage just tore him up.
Yeah, I don't know how he made it that far, honestly. I think I may have hit shorter blade. That's the biggest hole I've ever seen on a deer, I think.
That's an entry, too.
Yeah.
What's the exit look like?
The exit probably came out low. But
yeah, he came out. Underneath.
Maybe?
Right there?
No. Yeah, because he was quartering too. About where you have to put it, honestly. I'm glad I got that far forward now that I think about it. I didn't realize he was even quartering too that much. Wow, look at that freaking beam. Holy cow, I better send some pictures.
Right now?
Yeah.